basics of photography. So I got the T5, and so I'm gonna show you the display. There's no card in this camera, so it might, you know, I don't know what it's gonna show. There's no lens either, so you won't see the f-stop. No, the f-stop says zero because of that. So the f-stop is the aperture. Three of these phases affect each other. So what happens is if they call it stopping it down. So if you have a fast lens, and a fast lens would be something in the 1 point anything range of the aperture, and typically with kit lenses, you get an f3.5 to 5.6 like you would on the kit lens for this camera. And those are not real fast lenses. So you have to shoot either slower shutter speed sometimes, or higher ISOs, or if you're in a very bright sunlight, you'll be fine pretty much no matter what with that type of lens. However, if you're in low light like I am in here, you probably won't even be able to take pictures without the flash because this camera does not have a high enough ISO really shoot light this low, because this here, this lamp is the only thing, it's the only thing lighting this room. So essentially, there is no other light here, and that would just be too dark for a lens of the kit lens. Every phone has a fake background.